Morning, Lewis. What have you got around your neck? The Gold Merlin Pass. Lift it up. Let's have a look at it at the camera. Don't show the back of it because that's the barcode and somebody will get all you. There we go. Gold Merlin Pass. So it's our first time using it. Santa brought us that, didn't he? Courtesy of Grandma. So it's our first time using it. And where are we going today? We are going to Madame Tussauds in Blackpool. And there's the power tower in the background. So we're a little bit early, but hopefully they'll let us in. Shall we go? Let's go. So that was pretty easy, wasn't it, getting in? First time using it, they just scanned it and they wanted our reservation. So if anybody has got a Merlin pass and they're coming to Madame Tussauds or any of the attractions, you have to book online, don't you, in advance. We're half an hour early, but because it's really quiet in here, they've let us in early. Right, so we're going to have an explore, see what there is. So that's Madame Tussauds. She's the lady that did the first waxworks. And he's telling you all about it up there, how she did it. No, we'll be okay, thank you. Oh, Strictly, one of Grandma's favourite films. Do you know who that is? You don't know anybody in here. We need to get to the Marvel bit, don't we? If you go behind there, you can hold up the paddles. And it tells you what score. What, oh, you're giving me a 10? Superb, I'm a 10. That's Cat Dealey. I think. I don't know either. Aww, I thought I was a 10.
Since 2004, the Blackpool Tower has hosted two Strictly Come Dancing finals. And since
we're going to see Doctor Who,
there's been a Strictly Come Dancing Blackpool special in the Tower Ballroom every year.
Whoa, spooky in here. That's a guy called John Bishop. He's a comedian, but he's also in Doctor Who, obviously. You're going to fly then? You can't. Come on then, let's fly up these stairs. Flying now. Uh oh, Lewis. Bush took a trial time. It's neither, do you? Keith Lemon, celebrity juice. Oh dear. Who is he? Is he a YouTuber? I don't know who he is. You're going to go and sit next to him. Somebody post in the comments who he is. Does he tell us anywhere? Dan Tom?
What's he looking at?
I don't know. Oh, it's Professor Brian Cox.
Okay, I don't know who he is.
Center radius, about 200 kilometres, will usually be a regular shaped object.
Oh, that's Bear Grylls. So one of the other things that's on the Merlin Pass is the Bear Grylls adventure in Birmingham. So we'll be going to his adventure, hopefully, if we can get in, because it's really difficult to get a spot.
Bear Grylls, is it a guy
who... It's a survival guy.
That's it.
Yeah.
I'm a celebrity winner's bridge.
Are you a winner?
Mm-hmm.
Oh dear. Oh no, Bush took a trial. What's in there with you? Crickets. Oh! That looks a bit cross-eyed. Yeah, eat one. Yeah. Well, they both look a bit cross-eyed, don't they?
What's in your cup?
They're good, though. Yeah. Very lifelike. You're a dead body. Alan Carr. Alan Carr. He's there on TV. He's a comedian and a chat show host. Look, it shows you here how they made him. It just shows you how waxworks are made. The sports section. You might know a few more people around here, mate. But so far, you've not known many, have you? Stanley Matthews, and he helped Blackpool win the FA Cup in 1953. How? Because he was one of our best players. He played in the World Cup as well.
Serious commitment detected. Please proceed. Serious commitment detected.
Thank you for
registering.
Please
proceed.
Who that is? Next to you stood next to.
Thank you for
no. We talked about him yesterday. Alan Shearer, the guy that's scored more Premier League goals than anybody else.
That's Rooney.
Right, well, go and have a look at him.
That's
Rooney. Rooney. And who's this?
Used
to be Liverpool captain, and he was manager of Glasgow Rangers, and then he was manager of Aston Villa and got sacked. Steven. Gerrard. Who's that? Lewis. Joe Hart. He used to be the England keeper. He now plays for Celtic. Nope, you keep missing. And there's Phil the Power Taylor. It's quite good. A lot of interactive stuff as well, isn't there? Is Lewis Hamilton. Who's that? No, it's not Usain Bolt. It's not, it's Mo Farah. See if you can beat this keeper. You beat Robo Keeper in Barcelona. Can you beat the Madame Tussauds? It's not working. Try again. Oh, it's not working. See if this one works. Whack-a-mole. Whack the bat to begin. To jump up and try and hit him. The bat on the screen. Yeah. Go. Have to jump up and hit the bat. Jump. Run. Run and jump. She's going to beat you. Stupid. And there's the greatest ever, Muhammad Ali. You are? He was the self-proclaimed the greatest. It's not a bad day out there today in Blackpool. So lucky to live here. Right, where are we going next, Lewis? What does that say behind you? Well, you're not Thor then, are you? Whoa! I did tell you, I did warn you, if you tried to lift it, something had happened. He's good, isn't he? I bet you can't lift that car up. And have a go, try and lift it. Whoa, Hulk powers.
No, you make Hulk angry. You don't like Hulk angry. No!
Flying with Iron Man.
Stand below Spider-Man. Lift the building and don't fall. Look for the camera and smile. Go now.
That's cool. It's good, isn't it? Clap 3D as well, that's ace. Don't stand next to Groot. I'm a Groot. Street next, but I don't think you'll know of many people in here, but let's go and have a look.
What's
Coronation Street? Coronation Street is Grandma's favourite sitcom. Soap. So this is the pub in Coronation Street called The Rover's Returns. Go and have a look. It's a proper bar. Lewis, Lewis, let's have a look over here. She's called Bette Lynch, and she was the landlady of The Rover's Return. And yeah, and this guy's called Ken Barlow over here. That guy there?
Yeah.
It's called Ken Barlow.
Okay, okay.
And that she's called Deirdre Barlow. Vera and Jack Duckworth. That's really good. You know what, I don't know him because I haven't watched Coronation Street for a long time. Oh, it's Platt. Can't remember his first name. Exit to music. Right, you see how many of these people we know in here then?
You know that one, but, and I know that one.
Oh, well, you know who that is there. Do you know who that is there? No? Right, go over there. Who do you know? Right, see if you know them. So who's that, first of all? Oh, my. Michael Jackson. Right, what about over here? That lady there. Adele. You've heard of Adele? And do you know who that is? Oh, it's not unusual. It's not unusual. Tom Jones. He did a song called It's Not Unusual to Be Loved by Anyone.
Yeah, that's
Go on then. Who is it? Who? Ari Grande, I think. And you know who that is?
Elvis.
No.
Elvis.
You know who that is? Queen? Who's the lead singer of Queen? Freddie Mercury. There's another one there if you want to go and have a look in that. Sir? To put the headphones on. We have to choose a singer. Michael Jackson at the top. What song is it? He knew the lyrics to Thriller. Lady
Gaga.
Gaga. Yeah, there's a clue there. He tells you.
So you're saying that's Lady Gaga?
Mm-hmm. If you stick your head through there, you'll look like her. In a photo. Come on then, stick your head through. Let's have a look. You look like a stupid person all day, every day. And you're going to be part of the Beatles. Yeah, that's the Beatles. Can you? You have to use your hands. You have to just use your hands. The wrong band, that's Queen, not the Beatles. Dun dun. Supposed to use the. Have you got a foot one?
No.
Alright. Oh, look at me. Do you know any of these? Simon Cowell was not a very good version of him. Doesn't really look like Simon Cowell. That's probably the worst one. And Cheryl Tweedy or Cowell and Susan Boyle. I think that's almost it, mate. Oh, more to see downstairs. Mirror Maze TV, comedy and gift shop. There's a Mirror Maze down here. We're going to see if we can find it. So they say, move your balls, I can't get you all in. She's trying to take a photo, but look at his face. He thinks they're doing something else. What about this one? What does it say? Watch the little dicky bird, girls. I think the honeymoon is over, Mummy. He's been carried out on a stretcher. Very rude. Thanks, Benny. Benny Hill. What is it?
There's no way out.
Let's go.
There's no way out.
Is that it? Is there no way out? Mirror Maze is in here, mate.
Oh,
okay. Oh. Oh no, don't like these. Come on then, see if you can find your way out. Come on, you have to go a bit quicker than that, otherwise it's no fun. Don't run, but you've got to walk a bit quicker. we did it. So just a giant deck chair for you to have your photo taken on. Make sure that seagull above you don't poop on your head. Seagull gonna poop on your head. Poser. Wow. Morecambe and Wise. Morecambe and Wise. Sooty! Sooty and Sweet. Oh. Which way are we going? Are we going this way first? Come on then. Downing Street. Oh, it's Boris! Don't stand next to Boris. Hello, Boris. Was the old Prime Minister before Boris?
Is she good?
Not really. Well, there's Boris on a slide. He did that for the Olympic Games.
Was the eating game good?
I liked Boris, but not everybody did. That's quite controversial. Who is it? Ah. Do you want your photo with him? Do we know who this is over here? Yeah. DJ Lewis on the decks. Can have your hand done in wax. No.
Why not?
Well, there they are, you can have them done in wax. Ollie Mears. William, that's going to be our new king and queen eventually when Charles passes. And there she is. What's that? Do you Paddington? Do you Paddington? Not as cute as it used to be, that. A TV program in the 90s, comedy program. That's cool. He's doing magic tricks. Tommy Cooper. And he actually died on stage while he was performing. He had a heart attack and collapsed. Live on TV. Ken Dodd. Barbara Windsor. Yeah. And Brucey. Bruce Forsyth. If you can say it properly, exit through the gift shop. Loads of things in the gift shop. Loads of Marvel gear. And finish with Paddy McGuinness. Come on then, let's... thank you and goodbye. Let's do a sign out. Come out, Madame Tussauds. Yeah. How was that?
Pretty good,
yeah. It was good fun, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's probably, it was very quiet when we were in there, so we've been in, what, about an hour and a half? You could probably stretch that to 2 hours, maybe 3 hours, if you had a drink in the Rover's Return. So, yeah, it was good. First use of our Merlin Pass. So yeah, so next time we're using the Merlin Pass is probably the Sea Life Centre, and we've also booked Alton Towers for the opening weekend. That'd be great, won't it? That'd be busy. All right, so we're going to sign off. So until we visit later,
alligator.
See you later, guys. Yeah.